0. That is how many children who should die from cancer. Every year in Australia, more than 1,000 children and adolescents are diagnosed with cancer. The Zero Childhood Cancer Program is Australia's most comprehensive advance into delivering precision medicine to children and young people diagnosed with cancer. Led by the Children's Cancer Institute and the Kids Cancer Centre at Sydney Children's Hospital Randwick, and in collaboration with their national partners, it is a pioneering program striving towards a future where zero children will die from cancer. In partnership with Illumina, a world-leading genomics company, and AGRF, our largest genomics service provider powering Australian genomics, Zero has enrolled over 800 children since 2017. It brings together all 9 children's hospitals and several research partners, and has so far resulted in multiple clinical trials to combat childhood cancer. Zero uses detailed genomic analyses combined with comprehensive drug testing in laboratory models to help teams of scientists and clinicians identify the most effective treatment pathway for each child's individual cancer, including those where standard treatments may fail. First, a child's tumour samples are collected and sent to the Zero Labs, where the team extracts the genetic material and sends it to AGRF, who performs the whole genome sequencing, whole transcriptome sequencing, and methylation profiling. The samples are processed using Illumina sequencing and microarray platforms to create datasets. These datasets are then returned to the Children's Cancer Institute for comprehensive analysis to identify possible causes driving the cancer. Using the data provided by AGRF, the Zero Computational Biology team performs a detailed bioinformatic analysis to provide a complete picture of the genomic and transcriptomic and methylation profile of that child's cancer. We follow the same process for the child's normal DNA to identify any hereditary mutations contributing to the cancer. If there is sufficient tumour material, the Zero team will also screen for drug treatments capable of targeting the identified mutations. We do this by growing the cancer cells in the lab and in mouse avatars. These cancer cells are then treated to see how they respond to the different drugs. The Zero team screens more than 120 drugs and drug combinations to identify a potentially effective treatment. Once all the tests have taken place, the Zero team presents the findings to the Multidisciplinary Tumour Board, a group of genetic and cancer experts, doctors and researchers from around the country. They present a personalised treatment recommendation for each child. In 2020, Zero reported that the molecular basis of the child's cancer was identified in more than 90% of cases. Potentially actionable precision treatment recommendations were provided to treating doctors for more than 70% of children within 9 weeks of receiving tumour samples. And 71% of children who received their recommendation treatment had a response, either a stabilisation of their disease or shrinkage of their tumour. By 2024, all children with cancer will be eligible to participate in this exciting program. The Zero Childhood Cancer Program stands to revolutionise the model of care for all children with cancer in the future.